All right, so if you have one of these Dyson Airwrap things and your significant other brings it to you and says it doesn't work, and you tried cleaning it and following all the other instructions, the electrical cord is a contact swivel, so that way the metal here will contact the inner pieces. So you only have to take four bolts out, and here's what it looks like inside. And what we ended up pulling out was this much hair out of the electrical contact. So we'll see if it ends up working once that's done. Hope this helps.